Okay, guys, I'm back. I'm gonna show you how I do my oven baked chunks again and how I prep everything. This is the bowl that I'm gonna put my starch in. And I take dryer sheets. I'm taking the dryer sheets and I'm lining the bowl. I'm lining the bowl with the dryer sheets. Lining the bowl with dryer sheets. And then I'm going to put the aluminum foil on it. And I'll put it in the oven. I'm going to put the aluminum foil on it and I'm going to put it in the refrigerator. And then I'm going to show you how I do my oven baked chunks. My cast iron skillet oven baked chunks. You put aluminum foil on it to fill in the dry sheet paper. And smell. Fill it in real good. Fill in real good. This is how I do it. That's just to fill in the smell and the taste of the laundry sheet inside the bowl. That's just to fill it in. Smell and the taste. Because I like the smell and the taste of the dryer sheets. And then I put this top on there. And I'm going to put it in the refrigerator until after the chunks get out the oven and they cool all the way. Okay. Now give me a minute. Now, guys, I'm going to show you how I do my oven-baked chunks. This is box number 3, guys, that I'm going to pour in here now. Mm-hmm. number three that I'm flattening out now. Box number three. Okay, guys, I'm going to pour in box number four. This is box number four, guys. Number four, guys. Okay, guys, that's box number four, and this is box number five.